This morning, we are learning more about Governor Abbott's new education plan. He gave some details during a campaign rally in San Antonio yesterday. Now, this so-called Parents' Bill of Rights argues that schools should provide lesson plans for parents before each semester. It would also give parents the choice to take their students and state funding to private schools.